guys, so we should look here. So since our camera is new, tinitingnan ko pa kung saan ako pwede tumingin dito o sa taas. So today it's Saturday. So what's our plan today, honey? Where are we going?
Yeah, yeah, look to buy a new car.
This car, our car, is how old is this one?
4 years old.
So this one is 4 years old.
Yeah.
So Greg want to change or buy upgrade a new one. Just upgrade the car. He deserve it.
That's right. We're working hard.
Yeah, he work hard. So yeah, he deserve it. And yeah, ayan. Di ba maganda na yung quality ng camera natin? Dahil gamit ko ngayon yung bagong camera. Tignan nyo guys, maganda na yung quality niya, di ba? So ngayon, what's the weather today? Look guys.
It's gonna be about 80,
it's gonna rain, you know? It's gonna be 80, pero medyo warm pala, pero ito ganito yung salt ko. And also, nagdala ako nito. We bought snack. No, this not snack. These are lunch. Kasi boiled 2 eggs, and then merong half banana, then merong grapes. Kasi mahilig kami ni Greg mag-snack-snack sa car. So,
all the blossom trees.
Oh, tsaka marami ng blossom trees, look. Oh, in Jesus place. There's a pink, pink one there. So where are we going now, honey? City.
Head towards the city, towards the town.
Okay, so wala kami specific na lugar na pupuntahan. So pupunta lang, parang mag-drive lang kami. Kung may makita man kami mga, alam mo na, siya mga car, mag-ano kami bababa. So ito kami sa my car wash.
Hi, can you do my wheels?
Kaya sobrang dumi na nung car namin. Hindi na. This is the last time you washed the car.
I kind of go inside.
Oh, inside, but hindi yung labas. Hindi nakakailang pa itong camera to, medyo malaki. Hindi katulad yung GoPro. Is handy talaga siya. Pero quality, look at that. The quality naman. Kabird. So, yung papakarwash lang kami. First time ko lang to. First time ko lang to gagawin. So, may mga instruction dito sa gilid. Tignan nyo naman kasi yung sakyan namin. Ayan. Kita nyo yan? Kita nyo yung mga dumi dyan? Ayan sa salamin. So, lalabasan si Greg para mag... para lang magbayad. So, ayan. So, hindi ko pa ito natatry before. Meron kasi siya yung ano eh. Yung sila yung maglilinis nung car. Tapos, parang ganito din siya. Natry ko before. Pero, yung ganito, ganyan. Ayan o. Hindi pa ako nakakatry ng ganyan. Parang yung ano lang, no? Final destination. Kung ano yung pinag-iisip. Ayan, guys. Ang babayad na si Greg. May mga presyo pala dito. Ayan, may 15, may 20, may 13. So, what is the difference then?
See, the wedding boxes are pink.
Yeah?
You don't get that. So, $13.
So, yung may mga pink na box, hindi mo makukuha yung ganong service. So, they don't, sa $15, they don't have high beam. Exclusive glaze and paint ceiling polish. Okay. So cheaper one is the $13. So ito, patapos na rin siya. Kami na yung next. May nakalagay dyan na green light. Ibig sabihin kami na.
Driving.
Ayan na.
Windows roll up.
Yeah.
Stop. Sit. Set the car off.
Ah, okay.
And gonna party starts.
Oh, it's feel refreshing. Kami nilinisin yung car, kami ni Greg dito lang. So yung kinuha namin yung 20 para lahat na talaga. Ayan. Babalik na siya.
Oh, hang on, party time!
It's really like dim light. Look at that, honey. What if your window is open? It's gonna...
you get wet.
You forgot to... Ooh, deep cleansing. Sumisigaw yung pimple ko. Sumisigaw siya. Napasensyaan niyo na siya. Time of the month natin So, nandito kami, natingin na. So, kailangan pa rin namin mag-mask. So, ayan, may nakita si Greg. This look like similar to IKEA in the... Wala, maybe. Ganyan kasi yung sakyan namin. Parang ganyan yung sa Manila. Itingin lang kami, medyo nahiya pa ako. Nakikasin yung camera. Ayan, so. So, yung una naming stop is Kia. Kia, dito kami muna. So, ayan. First stop pala namin jeep. So, ayan lang. So, nagtitingin kami ng mas malaking car. Yung mas malaki sana dun sa sakyan namin. So, ayan. Dito pa lang yung first stop namin. At naghahanap kami ng taong pwedeng makausap. Yan, kinakausap niya na yung lalaki. Sila yung nag-a-assist sa amin. I mean, siya pala ang nag-a-assist sa amin. Guys, nakita ko itong sasakyan to. Sobrang laki. If I climb there, honey, I don't think I can reach that. Sige mo naman, laki niya. Mas malaki pa sa akin. Suki dito, guys. So, halos tabi-tabi lang.
Yeah, if you have a look at the red one there. That's about 32. That's exactly the same as this one.
Okay. Oh, nice. Naitirapan ko talaga yung red car. Ang ganda. Ang ganda ng tignan. So, ayan. Ito yung pinapatingin sa amin. Meron kasi kaming specific budget lang. So, ayan. Pumasok si Greg dun sa loob kagad. So, ayan yung kay tsura niya. Comfy? Enough space for you? Eh, itsura niya sa loob. Oh, nice! Gusto ko talaga yung may ganyan. So, ayan yung itsura niya sa labas. Mas malaki siya compared doon. Red pareho, pero mas malaki to. So, marami pang car dito. Pwede pagpilian. So, mag-test drive kami. Naitari pa ni Greg yung blue na car. So, meron ako ditong brochure. So, ayun. I-test drive namin yun. So, ayun. Kausap niya yung girl. So, yung i-test drive namin today. Kasi, mas ano daw to, mas okay daw. Pero, pwede namang palitan yung kulay. And also, in the other one. But the screen there is better.
It's the same screen.
It's not.
It is. I'll bet you.
It's not. Hindi. Hindi talaga. Pero powerful yung parents yung hangin niya. Nagaano talaga sa mukha ko. So, ito yung itsura niya sa loob. Ayan. Mas may screen na. So, ayan. Lalabas na kami ni Greg. Yun, nahihirapan pa siya.
Oh, you want me to come back a bit?
Ayan o. Merong camera dyan. Or screen. Yung itong hindi code. She's scared. She got scared.
I don't want to damage it.
She got scared.
There we go.
She got scared, you damaged the car.
This is quite big, this is
awful. Oh my god, honey, be careful.
It's got a bit of gas.
Pinapalitan niya yung mode. Pareho pa kami, ano pa eh, nangangapa pa.
Just go
normal. Normal mode. So the sport one, you can really feel the turbo inside. Most of the car, the new car, they have sensor. So that's a good thing as well.
So,
you don't need to worry kung malapit ka ba dun sa other car.
Hang on.
What?
Ah.
What?
When I move over to the white line,
yeah.
What's this? It brings me back. It does.
Oh, you sure?
So, yeah. Look, it keeps pulling me back all the time.
No, I don't. Macy, again.
So,
oh my god.
It pulls me back to keep me in the range. It's like steerless.
Wow, like Tesla. Is that the car? Like the... Pero na-amaze kami pareho na... If you are in the white lane, yung nasa gitna ng... Yung di ba kapag may car, may mga lanes siya.
No,
so, ito, binabalik ka niya dun sa tamang lane. So, parang kinokorek ka niya. Para iwas aksidente. So, guys, the car, the available color is only black and...
No, it's white or blue.
A white... Oh, yeah. White or blue? A white or blue lang yung available na color.
But we like the white, don't we?
Yeah, I like the white. Yeah. Not the blue. Yeah, I like the white. I don't mind why.
So it's an MG.
MG.
It's a 2-liter motor with a turbo, all-wheel drive. It's got a sports mode button. It's got paddles.
You can really.
It's got paddles.
I believe it. So they can really hear like turbo, like you're in a sport car. And there's a sensor. That's a good thing about it. And now we're going to the next car. What's it called?
We're gonna see the Havel.
Havel. Wala kasi akong ganun kaalam-alam sa car. So itong bibili namin is para sa akin talaga. Then bibili siya ng para sa kanya. Para mapalitan namin itong bumang car. So that's close to the city, the shop, right? The Havel. So ayun, papunta na kami doon sa aming next destination.
You front then dial into front camera.
Yeah.
And that stays on until you go 20 km/h an hour. So we're driving around in a car park.
Yep.
You can see what you're doing.
So handbrake's off, or I got this?
Handbrake's the, just up there.
Hit that. Right, so right, go forward.
Oh, no, handbrake's just down. I think you put it in park.
Oh, do it?
Oh, you turn the camera off, yeah. The handbrake's just down there, like the electric handbrake.
Yeah? Okay,
you're fine.
Yeah. Right, so it's off?
Yeah.
Okay, oh. Let's fix this up a little bit.
And then you can turn the air conditioner on and off with that button on the dash, or you can go into the actual settings up there.
Yeah.
Yeah, so if you press that, you can turn like the actual air conditioning itself, or you can access it directly from there as well.
Yeah, and there you go, what you want.
Yeah.
No, that's fine.
It's just got the fan on.
So we're in. Oh, okay. You want to drive?
Yep.
You want to go?
Yeah,
we need to go. Be careful.
Guys in the way.
Pretty big this car. Oh, wow.
Show you where they're going to hit it.
No.
On the side. All good. We go right or left? Or?
No, go right.
Okay. Tapos na kami dun sa aming car shopping and nakabili na kami ng car. We bought a car, pero Tuesday pa siya available, or Tuesday namin siya makukuha. So ngayon, nandito kami sa may tapat nitong restaurant na to, yung Bamboo Hut. So dito kami magdi-dinner tonight. Wait lang, pangat, naiilang talaga ako dito sa pigtigyawat ko. Dito kami magdi-dinner tonight, sa Thai food kami. And umuulan, tignan nyo guys, umuulan.
I just put you another little secret restaurant I know of, the Bamboo Hut. Okay, and we're gonna have a laksa.
And what else?
Oh, that's about it.
So, yun yung aming first food. Was that calamari and? That's satay, is it?
Beef with satay. Peanut satay.
So, bon appetit!
Just been up there.
Hi, guys! Nag-aalala ko pa rin itong camera. Parang lit-lit yung tignan. Or parang ang lapit-lapit. Anyway guys, nakauwi na kami dito sa bahay. So ito yung itsura niya kapag gabi na. So maliwanag naman. Pasensya na talaga. Parang haggard-haggard ko. Sobrang napagod kami. 7 na kami. 7:30 na ngayon dito. So 7:30 na kami nakauwi. 12 kami umalis dito sa bahay. Sobrang haba nung day namin. So nag-dinner lang kami outside. So doon na kami kumain kasi alam namin na hindi na talaga makakain dito, makakapag-prepare. And tignan nyo, naiwan ko sa labas yung sinampay ko. Ayan, yung aming bedsheet. So, basa siya. Kasi winter dito, nagiging damp talaga yung mga... Let's say kapag may nilaban kasi iniwan mo sa labas, magiging damp talaga siya. Parang medyo moisty. Moisty! So, ayun guys. I hope na nagustuhan nyo yung aking vlog today. And ayun, please don't forget to subscribe and like. Magkita-kita tayo sa sunod ko na vlog. So, pag-aaralan ko pa tong kamerang to. Kasi naninibago pa ako. Kasi parang bigat-bigat niya. Ang laki-laki niya compared sa aking GoPro. Pero, fighty lang. So, ayun. Bye guys!